snap. All right, y'all. So, boom. Got these Sennheiser microphones to go on top of what? Go on top of what? Boom. Brand new Canon EOS M6. Shout out to the homie Chino. Inspired me to get this super dope camera. Stepping up the quality for you guys because I need to step up the vlogs just in general. So, that's what we about to do. And I got this little handy dandy... Literally handy dandy because it's like a handle, camera handle, boom, put it on the camera, move it around. So that's gonna be fun. And we gonna turn up. We gonna turn all the way up. Let's see, got a little strap. Gotta stay strapped, you feel me? Got the charger. We got, oh snap, don't drop it, you clown. Got the lens. See, the thing is, the lens is so big that I'm not gonna be able to fit it in my pocket, the camera, like I can with the one that I'm holding right now, the G7X. But, you know what? It's worth it. It's a little lifestyle change. Not gonna be able to, like, I don't know. It's gonna be different, but it's gonna be fun because it's gonna be better quality, and that's what is most important. Let's see if I can. Damn. See, that's what it looks like. So the lens is a lot bigger, a lot bulkier. Definitely cannot fit this in my pocket. But like I said, it's all Gucci. I think we should just change over to it, right? We should just transfer the quality right now. So 1, 2, 3. Boom. Now we're on the new lens, y'all. Woo-wee. Yeah, I mean, you can see the difference already. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. It's got the mic on it. Can you see it? Okay, you can see it now. I'm excited, you guys. I'm excited. All right, you guys. I hope that you guys like the new camera, the look of it. It's a lot cleaner. At least I feel like it is. Anyways, I'm not going to have the microphone, the external microphone on top of the camera because for one, then I can't flip up the camera and see you know, myself and like whoever else is in the video. So when I take it out and stuff, I want to make sure that, you know, there's not certain, like if there's somebody behind me and I don't know and they like flipping off the camera and it ruins the whole shot or something and they photo video bombing, that's not a good look. So I don't want that. And also, it's just a lot to have this, like, it's not like a huge mic, it's a mini version of Rode mic on top of it. It's just, I don't know, it's just unnecessary. There's good enough quality sound on here that it shouldn't be a problem. Anyways, blah 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 freaking blah, I'm about to go over to Jessica's. I don't think we're eating because she's going out to dinner, so I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do. It's Taco Tuesday, so maybe I might do a Taco Tuesday later on tonight. I don't know, but we gonna go over there and we just gonna go with the flow. I've been working on the submissions all day, so those are coming to you guys. I have not forgotten. I just have to also vlog, have some content for you. So that's what I'm about to do.
No, this ain't nothing we ain't seen before. I knew it wouldn't be no easy road. And all they wanna do is see me fall.
So this camera definitely takes a lot more maintenance than the G7X, because the G7X I can fit in my pocket for one. I didn't need to carry around the lens cap. I gotta carry around the lens cap for this camera. Boom. Yeah, and then I also have to like open up the lens every time and close it when I wanna like turn it off or whatever, like manually. But it's better quality. I'm gonna get used to it. It's just like anything. Just like, you know, I had to learn stick shift for the car. Well, not this car, but like before when I... Anyways, yeah, it's gonna be worth it. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying it's different. It's different. I'm definitely freaking hungry right now, so I gotta figure something out. Let me just get going. Stop talking.
Damn right, bro. 4 a.m. I'm just getting started. For my birthday, I threw me a surprise party.
There's nothing like L.A. traffic. I just love sitting in traffic, you know what I'm saying? Like, why would you want to get to your destination on time or quickly when you could just get there 2 hours later? You know what I'm saying? Like, it's really overrated, like getting places on time. All right, so Subway is right there. I could literally walk over there and get some Subway, but I'm like, do I want Subway or do I wanna wait for tacos? Because I'm really hungry, but I don't wanna like ruin my appetite. What am I talking about ruin? I need to eat. I'm trying to get gains. I already told her I'm here though, so she's coming to get me. So I ain't got time to go up in there. I'm gonna make her come with me. She's taking too long anyway. I ain't got the time. I ain't got the time. Oh, hey, what up?
You're trying to scare me?
No.
Nice camera.
Thanks, baby. You're gonna get it for my birthday? No, you weren't. I could return it. You lying like it? I was gonna get it for your birthday. Huh? Yeah, you for real was gonna get it for my birthday?
Yeah.
Huh?
Now I don't know what to get you.
Wasting a rack. I'm impatient, people. I'm impatient. Why'd I do that? Panda, why did I do it?
Panda, hey.
Panda, stop.
My guy's not snoring. Little puppy?
Yeah.
He wants war. Yeah, that smells good. I might just stop there. It's Taco Tuesday, you know that, right? I gotta get used to this camera, you guys, but I'm kinda upset because she said she's gonna get it for my birthday. I got a little over-eager, over-anxious. It's all good, though. We got something to talk to the people about on camera.
What?
Yeah, we do. It's very important. No, not right now. We gotta be seated. We gotta be seated down. We gotta be seated. All of us. We have to have a family discussion. What are we getting at CVS?
A bunch of things.
Name one thing.
Paper towels.
Okay. Name another thing. Condoms. Name another thing. Tampons. Name another thing. Gum. Deodorant.
None of those things.
What up? None of those things.
No, just
You have to talk more. I'm trying to have longer vlogs, Jess.
Oh, plastic forks.
Plastic forks.
And plastic spoon.
Why plastic? You're not trying to do dishes?
No, I feed when I get Panda's wet food, I use the plastic utensils.
Oh, that makes sense. I have plastic utensils, but that's for me. Grown ass man uses plastic utensils. Come on now, bruh. Get it together. Yeah, that's a nice ass CVS. Hey, what should my birthday resolution be? All right, you just gonna ditch me? Hey, this is a quality snack right here. Damn. These are probably the best beef jerkies that they got. They're better than Jack Links. Everyone gets Jack Links, but these right here, Crave. The flavor though, that flavor fire. So, the finals are here, and I believe you owe me massages because we bet. I said for the next week.
No.
I have it on text. I said for the next week you have to give me a massage if the Cavs win. I mean the Cavs lose again. You know, you have to rub my feet too.
I bro.
With coconut oil. Don't bro me, bro. That's what you get. That's instant karma.
Oh.
Bruh, he needs to chill. He out here thotting.
Oh, look,
he looking like you on a Sunday.
This is Panda's girlfriend.
Who?
Panda.
Oh.
His girlfriend.
Panda got bitches.
We need better music over here.
I don't know. Oh, here it is.
They have some Future, it'd be lit. From the CVS all the time. Like, where you at? Come on, CVS. Molly Perkins. Perkins. Molly Perkins.
How's your new contacts?
They're good. So you guys know I have AccuView. Shout out to AccuView. Holding me down, not drying my eyes out. Like my last brand, which I'm not gonna name it. I'm not gonna throw them under the bus.
What, bro? What's good?
What's going on, man?
No way.
Yes, way. Want a picture?
Yeah.
Let's say what up to the vlog.
What up?
Can we get a discount on these toilet paper? I'm just playing. You good?
She after me. She after me.
It's freezing or what?
Yeah, it's freezing.
It happens, you know. Technology, be tripping.
Perfect. No, thank you so much.
Oh, hey,
thank
thanks,
you so
bro.
Much.
Appreciate
it was awesome.
You too,
man.
Bro. Stay up. I'm not trying to put you out there because, you know, I'll never do that. But remember the deodorant you've been getting lately?
It's been stinking. It's been stinking.
It's not stinking, it just ain't working. No? I'm just kidding. That's me. That's me. Look, you smell fresh.
I just worked out.
Oh. That's good though. You getting these D gains. That's what you're trying to get?
No, I'm trying to gain muscle and get rid of fat.
What's it called when you're trying to lose weight? Because I'm trying to gain weight, so I'm trying to get gains.
I'm trying to gain muscle.
But lose weight?
Lose fat.
Lose fat.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not weight.
So you want to stay the same weight, you just want to like shift it into muscle. Okay.
And that's what I'm doing.
This is what you're doing. You be going hard. I'm trying to get like you. This is a long line.
I know.
Might as well just wait in line. Until you're done, I'll be at the front by the time you're done.
I only have two more things. Come on.
Okay. Yo, real talk, I'm about to start eating this beef jerky. I haven't even paid for it. Is that illegal?
It's a thief.
It's not a thief. I'm about to pay when we... I'm probably going to get in trouble, huh? No. Sir, what are you doing? Put the beef jerky down!
Really?
Yo, we were at SneakerCon, your face. We were at SneakerCon, and we went out the exit, right?
Yeah.
But we weren't supposed to, I mean, the entrance. We exited through the entrance. We weren't supposed to do that.
Mm-hmm.
And the lady flipped out.
Yeah.
She was like, hey, sir, that is not exit. I'm like, there's literally no one. We're just gonna walk out. We're leaving, you know. Calm down, Benna. We're leaving, and she like got up out of her chair. She's like, security, if you're not gonna do it, I'm gonna do it. And she just started yelling. Everyone's looking at her crazy, like, chill, lady. Like you're taking your job way too serious.
You
need to chill,
huh? I want people like her.
No,
yeah.
You're about to complain
to
the owner,
huh? You gotta have employees that can care about their job.
But not disrespect like that. Pop off on me. Do not make me want to go to the exit.
You're
gonna get us kicked out for the both time.
Please stand by.
Help is on the way. What'd you do? You broke the machine, girl?
Help is on the way.
You should go out the lady.
Sorry, guys, but... Do you have your CVS card?
Please place your bag. Please stand by. Help is on the way.
Oh, CVS got the longest receipts.
Ooh, $3 off.
$3 off? All that for $3 off? Another dog. And what you gonna do? You gonna bite him? Attack, attack. I'm just kidding. Don't... Chill.
Oh,
he's
right
he is. Panda.
Hi.
We need to train him. Panda, stop. Panda, he's just trying to be your friend. He ain't do nothing to you.
Why are you friendly?
Be nice.
What's wrong with you?
You're scaring him away. That's why you ain't got no friends, bruh. It's gloomy out. It's messing with my mood, right here. Hamburgers, burritos, carnitas, tacos, quesadilla. See how long it takes. I don't think we'll be waiting out here. Have you eaten all that?
Yeah.
What'd you eat?
A chicken patty with quinoa.
Quinoa.
And veggies.
Sound good? Not really. Kind of sound trash for me, but.
Oh, man. You have to go up there.
Oh, you're right. I know, right? I'm like waiting for them to like, hey, sir. Take your order. How you doing? How long would it take for a chicken quesadilla?
Like 4 minutes.
All right, I'll do one of those. With a what drink should I get? Yes, please. Probably like a Gatorade or something. Alright, gracias. Oh, Panda, what you doing? This is my food. This ain't yours. Anyways, I'm trying to tell her to look up Captain. What the? I was like looking over here. But hey guys, what's going on? Hey. Captain Underpants. Because we got the hookup, we got exclusive connects to movies that are already out in theaters. If you guys want the exclusive connect, comes the low, low price. $20,000, we got you, we got you. Just kidding. It's not on here, girl.
Look.
You're supposed to do everything for me.
Wipe your butt.
Yeah. Get Out is on here.
Well, if it just came on. Then.
Yeah, that's what movies are on here that just come out.
Oh, my brother's name is Justin. Just.
Wow, that's a lot of J's.
Just Janae.
It's not on here. We gotta complain.
Now it's illegal.
Oh, it is illegal. Oh my God. This is amazing. I never had food stop food this good. Okay, one time.
Food truck?
Food. I said food stop. Food truck. This is so good. Is that? Is that truck there like every day?
Yeah, on the other side.
It's my new spot. It only took 4 minutes. He didn't lie too. He's like 4 minutes. 4 minutes later, bing! There's your food. Fire. And it's a lot too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Apparently this means I'm sagging too much because my skin is showing.
Wow, that's ridiculous.
You know what? You just a judgmental person. You know that? I don't talk about your panties.
What about them?
Your panties?
Yeah.
You don't wear panties. You a panelist. Oh, now don't try to turn it off. All right, just came up with a great idea for a main channel video. Basically, we're gonna not tell you gotta go to the main channel and check it out. But anyways, right now I have to interview you.
Well, I
look ugly.
Cut the
love
and hip hop auditions and get to it. When
do you
get ugly? But this is our proof. A bunch of white kids dressing up like us.
Are you looking at the same thing I'm looking at?
Yeah.
Guys, you know what this is?
Oh,
this is racism.
Why do black people?
Somebody should write this down.
We're watching Dear White People on Netflix, the movie.
was funny. So I guess Netflix is like, you know what? This is so good. We're going to make a series out of it. So yeah, have you guys seen it? Do you like it? What else on Netflix should I check out? What?
Oh my
god. Picture your ear?
Oh my god.
What was it? you sent a nasty picture of yourself to the wrong guy? I'm not gonna answer. I got beef jerky in my teeth!
Wow, that's so embarrassing.
Who'd you send it to?
Melissa, look at this nasty picture. She was like, oh my gosh, what happened?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I turned the camera on, so obviously I'm ready. You know what I'm saying? All right. It's interview time. It's not really interviews, it's like, it's for both of us.
Okay.
Back and forth, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was watching our vlogs from like last year. Mm-hmm. Just our old vlogs together. And we were very vibey. We were vibing. And it's just crazy because now I feel like, you know, like, we be breaking up, then we make up, then we wake up, get our cake up, you put on your makeup, no, but then they hate us. I don't know, I just feel like, you know, because we are at a point where it's like, damn, what do? Do we keep this going? And I'm like, yo, if we can just reverse, how do we reverse? Do you believe it's possible to reverse?
No.
Damn! Add the sound. Damn. Not reverse, but like, move forward.
That's the opposite of what you just said.
Exactly.
That's why our relationship is like this. Do you think it's possible to reverse?
Because I asked,
you know what? I don't mean reverse. I mean,
not reverse. Forward. I meant like take aspects of, you can't live in the past, but you know what I'm saying? Like, I like you. I like you. You cool, but like, you know, when we fight and argue, that's never cool. Nobody likes to do that. It happens and stuff. And it's like you don't want to like throw away at all for
so you grow that. You don't reverse, you grow
together. that's what I meant. So we grow,
we learn from the past, and we grow. Yeah,
where do we grow from here?
From the concrete. Who knew that? Stop.
The Tupac?
Yep.
We're going to see that movie?
Yep.
Are we going to be together? That's pretty much the question I'm asking. I'm putting you on the spot. That's why I turned the camera on.
Are you asking them or are you asking
I'm
them?
Asking you.
Are we going to be together?
Come on, please.
Stop them everywhere.
I swear. Duh.
Yeah. Well, I want to be together forever.
That's the thing.
Forever.
But happily
together. You don't believe in forever?
I do. What are you talking about?
This generation. Out my ear.
What are you talking about? But I mean, happily.
That's the goal.
How are we gonna get there? How are we gonna get back to happy?
Trust, communication.
I mean, fourth time's the charm?
Who's counting? Who's counting? Who's counting? My boobush boosh.
Boobush boosh?
My boobush go boosh go boobush.
So no more stressing?
I'm not stressing. Ow!
You get it? You're popping your mouth? I'm just saying, you know.
That's crazy, animal. Get your man.
I have anxiety, you know that, right? I'm being panic attacks and stuff. Since I want us to work out, can you say that you will do whatever it takes to avoid me having those?
Yeah.
Now it's on video. Now, anytime, Atreva, remember what you said? I never said it. Turn to 8 minutes and 42. I don't know what time it's gonna be.
It's 6 minutes.
This is only one clip. It's probably gonna be like a 30-minute vlog.
Oh, well, I'm not gonna be talking about the clip.
Sure. I don't know. Do you have any just things that you want to express? Whether it be other people, us. How you feel? What you want? Yeah. All right. Well, I just brought up the old stuff because I really liked it. Really liked our connection. I miss that.
What connection?
We have a great connection now, for sure. But I'm saying, like, the consistency of our connection. Mm-hmm. That's what I meant to say. Mm-hmm. You get what I'm saying now? That's all we ever want, you know? Consistency. Boom. There it is. I appreciate you. Thank you for coming into Mystic Radio.
Sure.
Call in for your questions.
Sure thing.
And until next time. Till next break. I'm just kidding, that's not funny. But it's a joke.
Mystic
got jokes.
Be a joke.
Wow.
It's
just a prank. Now you can't laugh?
I'll kill you. Wait, you can't.
Oh, I'm keeping that.
Hey guys, my name is Panda, and I'm gonna start vlogging. My dog. Can you see him?
Dog.
So yeah, just follow me on my little vloggy journey.
You guys watch Panda if he had his own channel.
Yes, Panda, you're gonna be a star. Tell the people. Tell the people something about you.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm really out here looking for these bitches. I'm looking for hell of them.
No!
No?
No!
I mean, that's what I'm doing. What you mean, though? You ain't never let me know. And that's what I'm like. I'm sitting here all alone with Max. That's what you do.
Panda, that's not your voice.
Hey, I can do this while I'm
doing. Tell him your real voice. Okay, well, my name is Panda, and I'm 6 months old, and...
I don't sound like no punk.
And I love to bite people's toes, especially my mom's and my dad's. And yeah, I don't know whose voice that is, but that's not my voice. And I love to play I didn't get any sleep last night. Hey,
I'm tired of not having bitches.
And yeah, I'm just you know, trying to
out here looking for bitches.
Live life.
All right, you guys, that is it for this long ass vlog. Just wanted to test out the camera, the quality, how I like vlogging with it and everything. So that is why it is extremely long. But hope you enjoyed it. If you did, boom, what was I about to say? Boom, hit that thumbs up button down below. But hashtag we still here if you still watching, okay? And yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Stay focused, stay positive, stay motivated, keep pushing. And at the end of the day, no matter what, always, 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 just be happy. Just be happy, just as long as